home cook. And, of course, just one day to go, the Royal Wedding, followed later by the FA Cup Final, both live on BBC One.
Should we go higher?
Yeah, maybe one.
You and I. And I like in the movies. You and I. And I like in the movies.
Smooth.
Should we do it again?
Yeah.
Okay, so we were at
the wedding day, just be natural.
This day will never come again.
The day will lie.
The first kiss is probably the most nerve-wracking moment.
Forget millions of people watching.
Don't pretend they are pineapples or bananas.
You don't just marry the one person, you marry the family as well.
Do not rehearse a first dance.
Megan needs to get changed before she hits the disco.
Will they have a disco?
Harry?
You need to be prepared for Megan.
Can't do anything. You've been, I guess.
Okay, guys, first position, let's go.
Well, if your invite didn't arrive in the post, me too. You're invited to join BBC One live and uninterrupted Saturday morning from 9. Now, who's eating all the pies? Well, on this occasion, in the nicest possible way, it's Mary.
10 of the nation's finest home cooks are battling it out to be the best.
Whee!
8 remain in the competition, producing their greatest dishes to impress the judges.
That's a very nice sauce, young lady.
Last time, our home cooks had to create their finest fish dish.